Hi, I'm Hunter. I'm going to be showing you a stability ball plank. So what you want to do is you're going to put your elbows on the ball. You want to make sure you have a neutral spine, and then you're going to engage your core the whole time. If you don't engage your core, you can find yourself wiggling off of it.